streaks of them.
Thanks, Al, for those tips. Top 10 tips of indoor rolling on the air, training or racing. So with me is Kieran Tierney and Mark Hyatt as our commentators. And we are just 100 meters into this under 17 pounds race with 61 competitors. We've just sorted, and now I'll turn it over to you, Mark.
Thanks, Ryan. Yeah, right off the start, those tips, we're into real life. Across the world, these guys are in their homes, on their machines, pushing away. Let's look at the splits, 134, 138. Shane Keagan and Luke Edward pushing out front in this first part of the first 500. All the rowers will have done the same thing. They go off aggressive and strong, and they're trying to transition into something where they know they have good capacity to hold on. And this is a huge field, the under 17 men. This is the first flight of two, and it's going to be quite an accomplishment to top the field across this kind of competition. We can see many Canadian and American racers here. So it's sorting out as we approach the 500 meters. Shane King and Luke Edward are taking us through to the first five up front. Alden Weaver following close behind, and the whole field very competitive from 4th to 10th. Over to yourself, Kieran.
Hi, Mark. Thanks. That's great. Yeah, if there's one thing I learned about the under 19 or under 17 race categories is that there's no such thing as a comfortable margin. With these young athletes, you get such variation in technique and sort of mental toughness, I guess, that really, I mean, 18 or 20 meters can evaporate just like that because someone, and I've said it before, has burned all their matches early doors. So here we have Shane Keagan, 21 meters in front at 135. He's looking comfortable. He's in the right stroke rate range at 30. He's pulling 135, which one pays for a 620, which is a very good time for an under 17 athlete. Behind him is Luke Edward, rate 29, 140s. 141, 142, so a lot of very consistent kind of 140 time, which puts you in that 640 range. But it looks right now like Shane Keagan is going to have a bit of a lead coming into this halfway point. A bit further back in the field, though, we have a really, really tight race developing, sort of between 8th through 9th, and they're chopping and changing every meter. Where between the Canada, USA, Canada, Abugala, and Alpine, and a Grayson. So yeah, very, very tight. And then even just 5-6 minutes behind them is Lorenzo Ferrari and Kyle Peacock. So what we're seeing here is, I think, it's easy to, especially in these younger years, where you focus on a part of the race. And so they go out and they say, okay, I'm going to have the best first 500. And they go and they go out like the Clappers and they have a great 500. Or they go in and say, okay, the middle 1,000 is my piece. And so they kind of have a medium first 500, but then that middle 1K, they really get themselves in the driver's seat. So we have different strategies with these younger racers, where a bit after you've raced a few more times, mature racers, it's sort of able to manage that first, second, and then third portion of the race. So right now, Shane Keegan still holding on to his lead. He's stretching out. He may make me eat my words with this really kind of comfortable rate, 30-135. It looks like it's going exactly according to plan for him, which is great stuff. Luke Edwards behind him has a 20-meter gap to Alden. And then behind him is 10 more meters, another 10 meters. So we're getting a little bit of spacing out now. And then kind of nearing the backside, we have Ian Weir and Alex and Lucas, Alex Coleman, Kyle Chen, Rowan Hobb, Ethan Steele, and these are all athletes that are sitting in that 2 minute, the 157 range. So they're looking for somewhere between a 2 minute, an 8 minute 2K, maybe slightly above that. As our leader, Shane Keegan, comes into the last 500, Mark, can you help me out a little bit? What are you thinking?
Absolutely. Shane is now looking at his meters just evaporating down, 400 to go, as are all the other guys. They're well aware of that big split in front of them. Every single athlete in here, you look at Kyle Chen there, he's trying to hold that sub 220 all that he can to get to that finish line. every athlete has paced themselves. They've got to the point where now they are going for it, or they are holding on, or somewhere in between. And Shane Keagan leads up 2:50 to go. He's down to about a minute, 20 big strokes. He's entering, and he's up at 42 stroke weight. Luke Edwards just holding off Alden Weaver they're in the low 35, so they're just powering it. They crossed 250. Now we'll see their stroke rate coming up as they race each other. Lewis and Grayson are in the middle of the pack, and this is again heat one of heat two, folks, but they are all racing against themselves and their colleagues right there, as well as those who are to come. So it's very exciting. We're down to the wire. There comes in Shane Keenan at 1:33 split time. That's a very fast 6:15.
I hopped off the plane at LAX with a dream in my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I